What a ride. Welcome back. The post-human survival horror record. Did I say that right?
Horror.
How do you say it?
Horror.
Hoarders. Horror. Whatever. Anyways, we're going to be listening to the next track off the record, which is One by One, featuring the Nova Twins. I have no idea who they are. I just know that they're featured in this track. So far, the record has been absolutely blowing my mind. If you guys haven't seen any of the other reactions and would like to, I have a link in the description down below with the full playlist. So if you want to watch all the other reactions, you can. I don't know what to expect anymore. Every single song has been extremely different. So I'm just going to go in blind and expect for nothing but what I'm assuming is going to be amazing. Okay. I like that little keyboard. Disconnected from the world again. Oh. No, the sun don't shine in the place I've been. Oh. So why you keep acting like I don't exist? Okay. Yeah, feel like I'm ready to die, okay, Ollie. Okay. Oh, that guitar. Woo! This chorus is amazing. What the? That was nice. This is the Nova Twins, I think. If this is Ollie, I'll be very confused. I love the vibe. I love the pacing of the song. Ah, when they bring in the guitars, it sounds so sick. Oh! Oh, the twins killed it, man. What the heck? Wow. This sounds nothing like Rim and Horizon, but I love it. His vocals will always astonish me. I love that. Oh, it's still going. Jesus. This chorus is so good. It's so catchy. This could have easily gone out of the single. Catchy, dude. Few things. One, that chorus was beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Two, that was probably the least heaviest song off the record. But regardless of that, it was chill or not, that was an amazing song. The hook in that song was so catchy. The verses, especially with the guitar work and the bass, sounded very unique, especially for a Bring Me the Horizon song. That type of guitar work doesn't usually happen. It was very cool to hear something like that with their type of sound. And I have no idea who the Nova Twins are, but they absolutely killed it. They did a great job. That was a really sick track. Let me know what you guys thought of this track. I'd love to hear your input. That's gonna be it for this video. If you want to watch all the other reactions that I've been doing, I'll leave a link to the description. I'll leave the link to the playlist down in the description if you want to check those out. Other than that, that's going to be it for the video. I will see you guys in the next reaction. Bye!